Hello student, today we talk about carbocation. Carbocation are those chemical species which carry positive charge on carbon atom. Carbocation have 6 electrons in its valence shell and they are short-lived and highly reactive species. As carbon is positive charge, so they have a electron deficient species. And as electron deficient species, so they can accept a pair of electrons to complete their octet. Now we study about generation of carbocation. Carbocation is generated by a heterolytic cleavage of a covalent bond. Heterolytic cleavage is that when a covalent bond is break down, then a leaving group like X will take the both bond pair electron and form a carbocation which is R positive. This is a carbocation. Now the classification of carbocation. Carbocation is classified as primary, secondary and tertiary. Stability of carbocation. Tertiary is more stable than secondary and primary. Effect of hyperconjugation on stability. Tertiary is more stable than secondary and primary and more stable because tertiary form more resonating structure than secondary and primary. Tertiary form 10 resonance structure and secondary form 7 and primary form first 4 resonating structure. Now the orbital structure of carbocation. Carbocation have flat structure. In its flat structure, carbon atom have 3 covalent bond and 2 empty p orbital. Empty p orbital. And in this carbocation, carbon is sp2 hybridized. And the angle between 2 covalent bond is 120 degree. And its flat structure. Now the detection of carbocation. Carbocation is detected by NMR, nuclear magnetic resonance. And it is the branch of spectroscopy. NMR is a branch of spectroscopy. It's formation by SN1 mechanism. Now the reaction of carbocation. First reaction, combination with nucleophile, SN1 reaction. When nucleophile react with the carbocation, it form a covalent bond. Now the elimination of neighboring proton. Take an example of tertiary butyl bromide. And as we know that in heterolytic cleavage, leaving group takes the electrons. So carbon atom is positive charge. And then boron atoms take the neighboring proton and it become a unsaturated compound. Third one is addition to unsaturated compound. Take example of unsaturated compound. Unsaturated means they should have a double or triple bond. As unsaturated compound react with any carbocation, then it forms a saturated carbocation. It is a reaction of carbocation. Now the last we will talk about rearrangement. Meaning of rearrangement is that 1-2 hydride shift. 1-2 hydride shift means if our positive charge on first carbon, then it will shift it to second carbon atom. As it is a primary, then due to 1-2 hydride shift, it will shift it on secondary carbon atom. As we talk about carbocation in this video, in our next video we will discuss about carbon anion. Please like, share and subscribe the channel for more videos.